George, you said in an interview last week that if you're going to sign for anyone, you'd come back and you'd sign for Leeds. So yeah, the Leeds fans forums have been going radio rental with talk of George Burgess and obviously Sean Loughlin signing at Leeds.
Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't you sign for Leeds? They're a great club and they've been the most successful club over the last 10 years. And I supported Leeds as a kid.
Yeah.
So I've never played at Edenley Stadium. It's one thing I always wanted to do.
Do you think you'll be back one day? Because obviously you're a Souths player, you're committed to Souths, everybody's there, we understand that totally, but do you two see yourselves playing in England before the end of your career?
Yeah, definitely. I've said it before, I'd love
never,
to.
You never rule it out, you know. You never know what happens for your career, things change, you know, your coaches leave, player personnel leave, you know, changes. So, and we were down at Kirksall today actually, training with the England team, and you know, that's where we started at Leeds. You know, we used to go down there as a young lad, and Jonesy was our coach.
Yeah, yeah.
Jonesy used to. Jonesy started at Stanley
10 years ago.
Pitch used to go down there, and I always remember one of my first sessions at Leeds, a conditioning session. We were doing rowing.
Yeah.
And Jonesy jumped on to give us a demo, and I remember him just thinking, "Wow, he's powerful." You know, he showed us how the technique. And everything, and
he's not missed a beat since, and he's still
20 years later.
He's a machine.